Good afternoon. Day 89, Monday, May 31st. We just got dropped off by Uber here at the hotel that we were gonna stay at, but we took an Uber from here yesterday. And we got off the trail around 4 o'clock, 4:30 yesterday. Came here, they didn't have a room. So we got an Uber into Tannersville. We stayed at the Days Inn. And went to eat an Indian cuisine place, the Tandoor Palace. Very good, excellent food, highly recommend going there. Gateway Motel. This is where we got picked up yesterday. This is where we just got dropped off. The trail's right here. Checkout was at 11. We got out, we walked down the road to the gas station where it had a Burger King in there, and I had a chicken, bread and chicken sandwich. And got a couple cheeseburgers to go. Got the Uber from there and just got dropped off at the Gateway Motel. We're about to get back on the trail here, so. It's supposed to be a nice sunny day today. Close to 80, windy, great hiking day. We're hiking to Delaware Water Gap, where we'll be at 1,296.1 miles, right before we cross the border into New Jersey. But we're gonna come up a little short and stay at a shelter or tent site. And then just get up early in the morning and go in, so we have the whole day in the gap to do whatever we want. So stick around, we're hiking on.
4 o'clock and we're in a more than normal rocky section. And what is normal, I guess, right? It's been rock all day like this, all day. Stick around.
We're rocking on.
Six o'clock, Route 191. Stick around, hiking on. About 6:15, we're here at the shelter. We're not staying here. I'll just show you around. water. Old shingle roof. Time to change that out. Let's stick around, we're hiking on. Clock. I have a deer right up here in front of me on the trail. Stick around.
We're rocking on.
7:30, and this is where we're gonna camp. There's gonna be our fire ablaze. Hell yeah. Check out the view. This is it, bud. This is it.
You win this round.
Yep.